Alpine climbing is about managing risks. Small things add up to big consequences. And every decision has trade-offs. One of those small things is how you rack your gear. Too loose and far from your body, you could get caught on things. Too tight, and you are fussing with loops and tangles with gloves on. So the compromise I make is to double up my material and make a loose overhand. It stays tight enough to my body and is something I can handle easily with gloves.